Application design doesn't have to stop at design. Hey everyone, I'm Howard Pinsky, and in today's Adobe XD video, we're going to be wiring up a few of these panels to bring this experience to life. Over to the left of this exploration of what XD may have looked like in the CS2 era, I have three panel tabs, each with active and inactive states, as well as groups containing the various panels themselves. It's important to note that since the panel tabs are components with states attached to them, you'll want to place them into groups so that they're able to control the larger component we're about to create. Now, to start the process of building out our interactions, we'll want to select the group or individual elements that make up this section, and place them into that larger component I mentioned a moment ago. And since everything is currently set up for the Libraries panel, we can immediately add a new state for the next, which will be Layers. Changes to this state can now be made. Libraries will be switched to Inactive, Layers to Active, then the necessary panel groups can be revealed or hidden. The same process can now be done for the Plugins panel, and while I'm making these changes, I'll remind you that any main components that were selected when the larger was created are now instances. So if you need to make global changes, be sure to right-click and edit Main Component. Alright, so now that the various states have been set up, it's time to bring these panels to life. Switching over to Prototype mode, select the group of one of the inactive tabs, then click on the blue handle to the right. This will let you select the associated state, in this case, the default state, which is our libraries. Since there's no need for motion, a simple transition with the animation set to None will let the states quickly switch between each other. The other inactive panel can also be wired up, and with the properties carrying over, you'll only need to set the destination state. Now that this set of interactions is complete, jumping up to the parent component by pressing Escape will let you switch over to one of the others and repeat the process. And seeing that the active panel in this state is Libraries, both the Layers and Plugins tabs should be wired up to their respective destinations. Finally, switching over to the Layers state will complete our interactions by wiring the final two tabs, Libraries and Plugins. And now that all of our tabs have been set, the preview can be launched and you can quickly toggle between the various panels. Thanks so much for watching, everyone. Be sure to subscribe for more videos, follow me on Twitter, and I'll see you all next time.